I just say a few words. This is of course very famous music, the Arpeggione Sonata by Franz Peter Schubert. The thought here in this program is that Schubert was in one way Britain's biggest influence and his favorite composer perhaps. And this particular piece also is very well known in the recording and performances of Britain himself on the piano together with the cellist Rostropovich. So the idea was when Otto asked me to come here, first he wanted me to play solo, and then later he asked me if I could have a small lecture on Schubert and his relationship to the guitar. And then I thought, well, in that case I have to bring someone with me, because I cannot really play so much of it myself. And then I called Göran, and then we decided to do the Arpeggione Sonata, and then the whole program developed from there. So this is the Arpeggione Sonata. It's a quite long piece, almost the whole section here would be this piece, in 3 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.